Today we're going to check off King of the African Drum. I'm going to play it, and you can try to play along with me. Remember, for King of the African Drum, we're going to use our lion paw technique. So on these long notes, you want to have strong, heavy weight on your arm. We're going to start down here on our lowest D, and we're going to play the lion paw roars on that. You can hold down the pedal if you want for this part as well. So we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4.